Siyakholeka makhosini, siyakholeka sibingelela bona wonke umuntu lapho kwazi ukuthi kufinyelele khona lo mshicilelo wale video. Sithi nje ake sibonge kuwona wonke ama-clients alashwa esikolweni sikanogwaja ozikhundla-khundla. Siyabonga ukuthi nikwazi ukusibekezelela ngokuthi kube khona i-delay ebekhona kubantu kade beboselwa kwaphepha ngoba sike sathi kuba nenkinga yale zinto ze-loading njengoba kade iyenzeka nje ezweni. Ngikhumula kahle kuke kwaba ne-delay komaphasela elase ebekade liya e-Cape Town, eliya eLimpopo, kanjalo nase-Johannesburg. Kuwona wonke nje ama-clients asesikolweni sikanogwaja ozikhundla-khundla sithi nje ngokukhulu ukuzithoba. Siyabonga ukuthi nikwazile ukuthi nisibekezelele amaphasela aseposiwe, amanye ayekade eposiwe before kwenzeke i-loading lena kade ikhona alahleka endleleni. Sathola i-email ephuma kwaphepha besazisa ukuthi kunamaphasela alahlekile, okwasiphoqelela ukuthi siphinde futhi-ke sipose kabusha, siposele abantu bakwazi ukuthi basizakale. Siyathokoza kakhulu esikolweni ukunazisa ukuthi ke sesibuyile ekutheni siphosele abantu, sesiyakwazi ukuthi sibaphosele. Kuwena sisi ose-Cape Town, engeke ngimdalule ngegama, siyabonga njenge-understanding yakho, kanjalo nomunye unkosazana oseLimpopo. Siyathokoza kakhulu emakhosini, amaphasela enu asendleleni. Bese kuba-ke insizwa ese-Pretoria nayo ngokunjalo iphasela lakho lisendleleni. Siyathokoza kakhulu ukuthi nisibekezelele. Sesiyaphosa-ke manje, sibuyile emsebenzini, siyasebenza. Siyahlola ocingweni kubantu abahlala kude, siyadeliver nationwide, akukhathalekile ukuthi ukiphi i-province. Sithi nje emakhosini esikolweni sikanogwaja ozikhundla-khundla, abantu mabaphile, abantu mabasizakale. Siyakholeka sithi bayede abantu abadala. Makhosi.